me, Simple Little Man. Today is Swindon vs Sutton, and I don't really want to go for this game, I'll be honest. I'm feeling really, really bad, and I feel like I might throw up, but Lewis Ward's playing for Sutton, and I'm not going to miss out the chance to watch him play one last time, because he was... Yeah, I've got... look, do you see that? I got his autograph on my jacket, along with McCurdy. They're my two favourite players, and... they left on the day that Salem had to get put down. It was probably the worst day of my life. So, yeah, there's the only two I got on here. Because they're my two favourite. I should have got fucking Darcy or something, but. Yeah. Yeah, that's how I'm getting to this game. Hopefully, you actually win, but score prediction, I'm going to go 2-1 Sutton. Sadly, I just don't see us winning this game. Seeing as last game we lost to a bunch of children, I just don't see it. Dead honest, don't see it. But can be hopeful. Not much people tonight. Come here nearly an hour early. It's a mistake, innit? There he is. The big man in goal. Save. Whoa. The BBC. The BBC. Come on, Darcy. That's
is that the new kit?
Yeah, it's nice.
As the players enter the field at the county ground. It was with the most profound sadness that the country learned on Thursday Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II had passed away at the age of 96 after over 70 years of the most wonderful service, dignity, grace, leadership, selflessness, duty, and serenity. It is now the National Games opportunity to pay tribute to Her Majesty's long and unwavering service to our country. Queen Elizabeth evolved as the decades passed by, continuing to provide immense stability and pride in our nation, inspiring the whole world, promoting and growing our country's global position flawlessly, decade after decade. As our longest serving monarch, Her Majesty has been an inspiration and leaves behind an incredible legacy following a life of dedication to us all. Rest in peace, the late Queen Elizabeth the Great. We will now observe a minute's silence for Her Majesty, which will begin and end on the referee's whistle. In singing the national anthem, God Save the King.
What were they doing?
Take the near your cards.
Love that. Nah. Barrister.
Fucking idiot!
Thank you. quarterback part. This is the trouble, this is as far as it gets. Yeah, you might want to play.
Do something with this attack, lads. That I know. Yeah.
I'm
got the keeper's name wrong and they're sat right behind him. Why are you wasting time? Is it currently 2-2?
Okay.
Didn't be a red card that. He's got off so lucky there.
Celebrate getting the score in, but I'm well happy I have. What?
3-2!
I messed up. So, I was waiting out the stadium. I met some of the players. I've already met all of them. Got all their autographs on my old shirt. Oh, I got it up for... I'm setting up a football live stream. Watch along. So I'm setting up my stream space, it's there if you want to see it. But there's this weird chant going around my school about Johnny Williams being my stepdad and going to church with someone called Chantal Eddy, which is my mum. So if I got him to say, I don't know who Chantal Eddy is, but they would stop saying it, wouldn't they? Well, I've ended up waiting way too long. It's now 1 in the morning. So I have fucked up.